hears the affirmation with Christ.
So it's fairly solid from right, from left to right.
But I think there's other ones wrong with you. That's what's keeping her on the
full level. So you know that she is focused on a big performance right here.
And she was the first Canadian to
seconds on Yegorova at the last time check. She's up back to 15, but she's making time. Not a lot of time. And not sure if she's going to get her the gold medal, but it'll get her the lead for now. Yandova comes to the line 18.4 seconds ahead. So she's been down the leaderboard all
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes the mascot ceremony for the biathlon.